Principal of one local high school got quite a surprise when he showed up to work today. Seniors at Penn Yan High School built a makeshift petting zoo. Yep, llamas, sheep, chickens, and a pony took part in the prank. Principal David Pullen says the students set up the zoo at 3:30 this morning. We like to think they crafted the prank right after they finished studying for final exams. I like that. That's harmless, right? What's that going to hurt?